summer, around camp time, and she was able to come down for a night of camp, youth camp. And, since that time, we've seen some drastic changes in Nikki's life, and we've seen so much already, and we're looking forward to what has yet to happen. And I believe, again, great things are happening with our kids.
Ready?
All right. But we have, again, it's our privilege and it's our honor to baptize Nikki in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.